Hi, this is Joy Paris, and I'm at High Point Studios. Tonight is another night of celebration for the Pan-African Film Festival. So I cannot wait to talk to all the filmmakers, and maybe some celebs will show up on the red carpet tonight. So don't go anywhere. And I'm going to have Melissa tell us what this beautiful Melissa is all about.
Hi, I am Melissa Yermond. My website is www.thatmelissa.com. I am a series regular on the season 2 HBO Cinemax Zane Sex Chronicles.
Oh, I like that show.
Yes. Nice. I come in and I play a temptress with Zane's fiance, and he meets me online, and, you know, we sort of go out and we have dates and everything, and then, you know, a private investigator finds us, and then, you know, that's where...
So wait, do you tempt him away?
I don't tempt him totally away. He tells me actually it's over, and I'm like, over? Really? And then we have a big blowout, and then so we're unfortunately not going ahead with a third season. Zane's isn't, but I am right now working on a movie with Jean-Claude Lemire. It is entitled Cassava Jerks, and I play a Jamaican that comes from Jamaica. We win the immigration lottery, and we open a restaurant, and the restaurant is actually the restaurant that is on 3rd by the Beverly Center on 3rd called Cassava's. Yeah.
Oh, I need to hear the Jamaican accent.
My mom is from Trinidad, and my dad is from, I know, Trinity's in the house. And my mom's, and my dad's from South America, Guyana. So if you want to hear me talk Jamaican when you come on the scene, then you'll hear the accent, because me do talk. We open the restaurant, and it's real nice, and food, and everything coming crisp.
Oh, that's great. Thank you so much. You're so cute. She's beautiful. Jennifer Caldwell, and she is in one of the films at the PAF Festival. So tell us what film.
And How Do You Spell Love? It's a short. Okay. It's a romantic comedy, kind of unconventional. It's about a woman who's in a near-fatal accident, car accident, who falls in love with a homeless man.
So how did you get this role?
I met some people, some really great people who were part of the cast and our director, and started working with them. And I play the drug addicted nurse.
Juicy.
Yeah.
Juicy role. Okay. That's juicy role. That's good. So what is in store for you in your acting career in the future?
I'm getting ready in a couple of weeks to shoot another short. Mm-hmm. And it's a nice little short. It has an environmental message, but it's not preachy. It's comedic also, but definitely a message. And also a message about humanity.